All right, well, we got word today that Attorney General Eric Holder has now shut down a federal task force that was dedicated to fighting pornography. It was created by President Bush back in 2005, and it was designed to crack down on producers and distributors of online porn that meets the Supreme Court definition of obscene. But the Justice Department says that it can better handle those prosecutions through their child exploitation and obscenity section. So this is getting a lot of attention, or it will, starting now, because we just brought some attention to it today. It has gone unnoticed to a great extent. And John Flannery joins me now. He's a former federal prosecutor. Jordan Sekulow, Director of Policy at the American Center for Law and Justice and host of the Jordan Sekulow Show. Welcome, gentlemen. Good to have you here.
Thanks for having us.
So, you know, basically, this sort of went under the radar, but the Justice Department basically eliminated this task force, and they said, you know, no problem. We're not actually, you know, off of this topic. We're just pushing it to this other child exploitation and obscenity section. And one of the problems with that I'm hearing is that, you know, basically that's the focus, that these adult issues, adult pornography issues, you know, are just not of interest to in terms of prosecution. John, you want to take that on first?
Well, I don't think that's true. I think it's fair to consolidate a function of child exploitation and obscenity. And the law is still on the books, and when there are cases, those cases will be brought. But they're harder to bring for several reasons. Old obscenity laws, new technology, First Amendment rights, and bad evidence. And judges have pointed that out, and both judges and juries have dismissed adult cases of pornography. But the biggest problem, I think, and the one that most citizens are concerned about is child pornography or exploitation and so forth. And in those cases, that's been the priority of the department, will be the priority of the department, but not to the exclusion of other exploitation cases.
You know, I think a lot of people might look at this issue on the surface and say, you know, well, these are adults who take part in these pornographic movies and the like. You know, but what you don't, what's underneath the surface here is abuse of women, addiction, sex trafficking, some very important, you know, awful situations that are perhaps getting little or no attention under this scenario. Jordan.
Well, absolutely. And what we're seeing in the Department of Justice since the Obama administration, since Eric Holder became the attorney general, there hasn't been a single lawsuit started, prosecution that's begun that targets obscenity. And just so people know, pornography is not protected by the United States Constitution. Obscenity is not a constitutional right under the First Amendment or under freedom of speech. And sometimes we forget that in the United States, but we need to remember the laws are on the books. And what John said is exactly why we shouldn't be stopping these prosecutions and this division. The internet has not been fully explored, by the Supreme Court. And by the way, transferring this to the child division, John, you know their focus is child pornography. They're not focused on adult pornography. And so they're not going to be doing some kind of prosecution. Don't try to act like they are going to be doing the same thing.
We have 96 U.S. attorneys. They can all go off and choose to make any priority.
Now the Department of Justice said don't do it. That's the problem.
No, they did not say they don't do it. They said that they were moving and consolidating to be more effective in this section, and there's no reason to believe that they won't. It's fine to say obscenity can be prosecuted, but you have to have standards, and we don't. And that's one of the reasons why judges and juries have dismissed them.
We already have all of the precedent we need. They have not brought a single obscenity prosecution case under the deal.
Jordan,
yeah, why are judges and juries dismissing the cases?
You know what? I just have one very quick last list. You know, task force. When we're looking at cutting back all of these things in the government, is it wise, Jordan, perhaps, to cut back on another task force if there's already something existing that can handle these cases?
You know, this had just begun in 2005. I don't think we got the full course of it. It was not some giant government expenditure. I think it was a new way to look at how do we prosecute obscenity in the world of the internet, something the legal system has not fully developed yet.
The internet's way ahead of us in terms of the laws we have on the books.
Attorney General Gonzalez has no problem with this consolidation.
John Flannery, Jordan Sekulow, thank you very much.
Thanks for having me.
Interesting topic. We're going to be right back with more on America Live. Stay with us. We'll be